Hey guys, shut up. You literally made us look like fools. You literally admitted it was your fault, and we publicly defended you. And instead of actual owning up to your mistakes, you just double down and claim an autistic kid grabbed your phone and did all that shit. But I admit, no. But I. No, get out. We're taking your credit. Okay.